Hi friends, how's it going? In this video, we are going to see a simple tip about Firebug Lite in TruClient. So as you know, Firebug Lite is a small utility in TruClient, which will help you to inspect the object so that you can get to know about the properties and you can use that in your script. So to invoke Firebug Lite, go to Advanced and click on Firebug Lite, or you can press F12 key. So here you need to just click on Inspect and you have to move your mouse over the objects and simply click on it. Firebug Lite will display the object properties and attributes. So at the right side, you could see there are three buttons: minimize, and in the pop-up window, you can open and you can turn off. So if you accidentally turn off, you will not be able to invoke the Firebug Lite again for this particular web page. So now I have turned off the Firebug Lite, and if I go to Advanced and click on Firebug Lite, it will not launch the utility. So if you want to use the Firebug Lite again for this web page, you need to close this and open the script again. Then only TruClient will invoke the utility for you. So now I have reopened my script and I'm just executing the first step. Now I'm going to Advanced menu and clicking on Firebug Lite. Now it works fine. So if you accidentally turn off, but you need to bring up the Firebug Lite again for the same web page, what you can do is you can go to some other page. For example, just enter google.com and press enter. Okay, now execute the step in your script. Now go to Advanced menu and click on Firebug Lite. So now it will bring up the utility for you. So if you accidentally turn off, make sure that you are going to some other page, then you can navigate back to your application on the test. Then you'll be able to invoke the Firebug Lite for. And also I have observed another strange thing is if you are using a higher resolution monitor like 4K or twice as your current laptop's monitor resolution, sometimes Firebug Lite will turn up for you. So that is another observation I have noticed, only in the higher resolutions. For example, if my laptop has 1600 resolution and if my monitor has 1920 resolution, so if I drag and drop my window to the higher resolution monitor, then sometimes I'll be able to see the Firebug Lite. So I'm not sure whether it's reproducible or not, but that's what I have observed in the recent couple days ago. So I hope this tip is useful to you guys. So please subscribe to YouTube channel QA Insights for more such tips, tricks about performance testing. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.